Is that it? Oh, what? You become a zombie?
So you're not a morning person then.
Oh, wow. So the game ends with like a 1v1 with Julio? That's pretty dope. No! Don't zombify him. Again. Oh, what? Oh, what? I'm teaming with Tokichiro. Thank you. Oh, what? Oh. It's over! Yeah! Oh shit. Woo! Damn, I suck. Flashback. Wait, what? Thought he was dead.
But isn't Hideyoshi a traitor and a...
Looks like you're off the mark.
Tōkichirō, hitoni modotta no ne?
Ah, sukkari. Nagai aida, mendō kaketa na.
De, ayakashi ni natta gokibun wa? 体はどこもおかしくない?
そいつはこっちに聞いてくれよ。なあ、ヒデノジ。
Hanzo.
どうせ行くとこないんでしょ。来れば。
Holy shit. Okay. This was a hell of a game. And to be honest, I think it's better than the first one, which is always a good thing. The sequel, gameplay-wise, should be way better than the prequel. Like, this game is hard as fuck. But it's enjoyable, though. A good, like, 8.5, maybe? 8.5, one of those. Really strong game. Fucking... if you have a threshold for bullshit, and you like torturing yourself a lot, this is it. If you get through all the bullshit, and you succeed in beating these bosses, whether you either you summon or you cheat like a bitch, as long as you win, you know how the saying goes, a win's a win, no matter how you look at it, no matter the circumstance, a win is a win. And, golly, this game is so fucking... so strong.